So, direct to this cutting session at Magnetic Fidelity with a very high quality instrument cutting directly onto lacquer disc with this very vintage disc masting system. This is a portable system, very portable.
That's what they used to call portable back in the 50s.
How many kilos? 20?
No, 30. If you put, if you add up the amp.
So let's get started. Zack. I'm lowering the cutter head now. It's cutting. You can see the handle turning slowly. You see it's cutting. You can see the needle moving. It's going quite into red. Okay, so I'm turning this off and take away the overhead to its resting place. This in the middle is a chip or swarf. And it takes this away. It's like this black cut out grooves. Quite some meters of groove. Okay.